Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome. A hearty welcome to all of you, and especially those folks from Downers Grove North. It's great to see you all. I feel very privileged and pleased to have visited your school on a number of occasions, and welcomed you to London on occasions, and you're very, very welcome here today. And I hope you're so far enjoying, if it's your first time, to our wonderful city. This church, if I may give you a little bit of information, this is a landmark building south of Waterloo Bridge. It was built in 1822-24. So quite a while ago, in the Anglican-Greek Revival style, designed by ecclesiastical architect Francis Bedford. In 1940, the roof and interior were destroyed by bombs, obviously in the Second World War. The building was restored by the architect Thomas Ford and reopened during the Festival of Britain, which was, of course, in 1951. Its east wall is adorned with murals by the German-Jewish refugee artist Hans Feibusch and is surrounded by an award-winning churchyard garden. St. John's liberal Anglo-Catholic broad church approach to worship attracts a diverse and congregational, and it enjoys a reputation as one of the most inclusive churches in London. They've done an enormous amount of work on this church. It was refurbished this year in 2022. And I think much of the sound that you'll get from the choir is much enhanced after the refurb. So today's concert, Downers Grove North High School Choir, Downers Grove, Illinois, USA. Mrs. Beth O'Royden and Mr. Frank Picartz are the directors. Thank you, nice to see you. And Valerie Lorimer is your collaborative pianist. You'll be hearing from the choir, listening to the repertoire Bonse Aba, a Zambian folk song arranged by Andrew Fisher, For the Beauty of the Earth by John Rutter, CBE, A New Year Carol, Benjamin Britten, Three Madrigals, Emma Lou Dimer, Iraqi Peace Song, a traditional Iraqi song arranged by Laurie Tennenhouse, and Light One Candle by Peter Yarrow, arranged by Robert de Cormier. Now, we're filming the whole concert, so those of you who have a penchant for using your mobile to video the show, you don't need to, because it's all being recorded. So, have a wonderful concert this afternoon. Please put your hands together for the Downers Grove North High School Choir.
you all. What a fantastic celebration. What we want to do with this concert is celebrate the universality of music. That Zandian folk song that we just sang really celebrates the idea of how wonderful it is to be able to do something truly universal in the world, and that is getting music together, and that is singing together. We'll continue to take more of a British turn now, and that British turn kind of happens in a bunch of different ways. The next tune we'll sing is composed by John Rutter, clearly Britain's premier living composer of choral music. And then after that, we'll sing the New Year Carol of Bedroom Britain. A lot of Britain's music is known more for in the instrumental world, but this is a beautiful little carol that is ushering out the old year and welcoming in the year, so the new year. So comes at it, we're singing it really kind of the perfect time. And then after that, we're going to sing a piece by an American, Emily Beamer, who set three different texts from different plays of William Shakespeare and put them together and kind of ended up writing a new story along the way. And that's what that three method is all about.
Of the sky. two pieces are pieces about bringing peace and hope out to the world. The first is Iraqi Peace Song, and it will feature Emily Van Houten and Nora Eldueck as our soloists. And then we will close, oh, and I should also mention, we welcome Ms. Amanda Zoll with us on the cello for this piece. And then we will close with Light One Candle.
Thank you.
Wonderful, wonderful. Excellent. Thank you very much. That was terrific. Let's have another round of applause for the Downers Grove North High School Choir. And, of course, for Mrs. Beth O'Royden and, of course, for Mr. Frank Picatz. Thank you. And collaborative pianist Valerie Lorimer. Thank you. Thank you. Wonderful. Well, I hope you've enjoyed today's concert. I'm very much looking forward to January the 2nd, when you'll all be taking part in our grand finale at St. John Smith Square, the big finish to the choral festival, so we're looking forward to that. Enjoy the rest of your week in London. Have a fabulous time. I know you will. And thank you for coming today. Thank you.